Gut, ey. Kappa.
Je te préviens, on joue. Eh oh! Y'a quelqu'un? Le bureau fédéral de contrôle. Toutes ces années, je l'ai cherché, il était là. Juste sous mon... Eh oh! Eh! J'ai fait suffisamment de jobs de nuit pour savoir que ça peut paraître un peu bizarre.
What is going on?
A-t-il concierge, a plutôt l'air sympa. La cellule. Et le poster. J'avais 11 ans la première fois que j'ai vu au-delà du poster. On m'a dit que je l'avais imaginé. Depuis, j'essaye de l'arracher. Vous allez m'aider? Est-ce que je t'ai perdu? Juste pour un moment? Tu sais à qui je pense? Mon petit frère Dylan. Merde! Merde, merde, merde! Tu veux que je la récupère? L'arme qu'il a utilisée? Regardez-moi cet endroit. Mais je suis où?
I'll try to do no reset now. It's too hard on myself, I suppose. Like, there's not really any reason to be resetting at this point. With the time that I have at the moment on this run. Oh, that was bad.
Purifie le point de contrôle. Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire? Aide-moi à réparer ça. Putain de merde! T'as réussi? Ça a marché! Que je
te tue?
Oui, je sais.
Vous m'entendez?
Ok. T'es avec moi?
Vous êtes avec nous?
On l'a déjà fait.
Avec le bureau?
Ça n'a pas marché. Le I, c'était bien trop ancré. Le supprimer? Et encore une fois, notre message.
That was weird.
Communication. On est sur la bonne route. Un objet de pouvoir.
That was so bad. Nothing was up 6 as well. It would have been a sub 6 if I had a like a sub 350 on the older stars. But oh well. Oh well.
Rejoindre la hotline depuis la salle de bureau.
That worked, I guess. Shit.
Je sens qu'il va revenir.
I could definitely do this fight a lot better by coming upstairs, but I haven't learned that yet. I need to watch like buckets for that.
Déjà venu ici? Non. J'ai connu pas mal d'hôtels routiers dans presque tout le pays, sur la route, sur le départ et sous le radar. Ce lieu leur ressemble tous. Un peu comme s'ils sortaient tout droit d'un rêve.
Still gonna get a sub eye on this. Thomasify is just so slow sometimes, I guess. I don't know. Like, everything else went pretty good, I think. It had to have been the Thomasify.
Jesse, vous avez la hotline? Commencez la...
Yeah, like, barely. Barely not sub 9.
Faut travailler. Rejoins-moi dans maintenance.
Comme je l'avais dit. Le secteur de maintenance, c'est le domaine du concierge. Si j'arrive à trouver Hattie, il pourrait m'aider à lever le verrouillage. C'était peut-être toi qui m'as fait entrer dans l'ancienne maison malgré le verrouillage. Ou c'était peut-être Hattie. J'ai l'impression que c'est grâce à lui que cet ascenseur m'a rendu sur le tranche. Hattie m'a dit aussi.
How? Oh my god. I couldn't see where the stuff was there. It's up like screen clear, so.
Un objet de pouvoir? Mais comment est-il arrivé jusqu'ici? Cheval de manège? Pourquoi les jouets sont tellement sinistres?
Might be able to 2000 one cycle without waiting. I don't know. Should just try it one time, I guess.
Voyons si Lewis peut mieux faire.
What the fuck, dude? Game, please dash for me. Press. I'm pressing the button, so why don't you do the action? Oh my god. Fuck me. Took like 5 seconds. Very cool. What? Can you interact with it? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna lose time here.
Goddamn. On dit que Loïs a attaqué la centrale, ça pose pas mal de questions.
Jesse, bon travail! Et vous avez levé ce verrou.
Yeah. Oof. Oh well. It's what it is, I guess. It's what it is. If only the second dash came properly. How? Excuse me. Okay, why did I throw it? I didn't intend to throw it there. Now I'm losing just even more time. Very cool. I love this sometimes, this skip. It's my fault for failing it there though. Like, I just fucked up the everything there, but still, it's annoying. I can see so much right now, it's actually funny. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Some more time in speedrunning, or like sunny days in speedrunning is hard. Because like, I can't fucking see. Especially in dark areas.
On a besoin de renfort ici.
Hop. I god damn it, dude. This makes no sense to me. Why are you still alive? Here? I don't think there are. I just realized there's someone down there still. Which is bad. Dude, oh my god. I hate. Okay, this is so slow right now. My god. Why am I so bad at this split? Like the combat here. Oh my god. That was weird. I thought I pressed left there, but I guess I didn't. Can you hit? Oh my god, how is this? How is your aim? Like, my aim is bad because I'm just bad. Can you go upper? Up. You're missing half your shots, go up. I hate this game. I fucking hate this game right now. Can you just fucking go there and hit the golden copy, please? Oh my god. Yeah, fuck, the manip doesn't... Yeah, the... Whatever I found is useless. It's completely fucking useless, apparently. Doesn't fucking matter if you use it or not, there's no point. Golden copy is an asshole. The worst thing about all bosses and about Hundo. Like, you just, yeah. Well, actually, like, Hundo has more RNG, but, like, this is the worst part of all bosses, for sure. Like, what the fuck? What?
Encore plus? Sérieux?
How am I missing so much? Why are you there? Fucking hell, dude. I'm so salty about this. Like, Golden Copy always makes you salty. Like, the only time Golden Copy doesn't make you salty is if you somehow get it in 5 seconds. Like, the RNG in that fight is just awful, and it needs to be deleted from this game. Casually, it's a fun fight, interesting, like, concept, but, like, on a speedrun where it's, like, RNG, it's just fucked up. If only it wasn't a boss. But it is a boss, so, yeah. I mean, the good thing is that we get an astral bleed from that mission, at least. So, like, yeah. But still, it's dumb. I'm gonna lose a lot of time on this split because of that, again. I feel like if you want to get Recce on this category properly, you'll reset if you get bad RNG on Golden Copy, which is just awful. Like, why would you want to do that to yourself? Like, resetting every time when you get to 16 minutes in the run. Very fun. Oh my god. Where are you? Oh my god. Yeah, this is slow. Where's the last guy? Oh my god. I think I have bad news for myself here. Do I? Yep. Wait, how do I only have... Oh wait, yeah. Yeah, I need one more. from sources other than Mission End. Which is basically we probably won't, unless we get super lucky right now in this one specific pickup here. We're not getting pierced this run either, which is just fucking annoying. Okay, we literally only need... Okay, yeah, we're not getting pierced. Great. Fucking hell, dude. The thing is, with pre-order bonuses, you only need two, like, RNG astral flips. Because you get one from Golden Copy, you get one from the Mission End here, you get two from the pre-order bonuses, and you get two from the... He swarped in the big fight in the last room. So, like, yeah, you only need two. I get one from the hidden location box, but I didn't get the other anywhere. So it's fun. Could go farm for it, but I don't want to. Like, there's no point. I mean, there is actually. I wonder if it's worth it. But it's not. I don't know. It's really annoying how, like, it works. That, yeah. God. Like, the thing is, we could do, like, grab some of one, I don't know. Like, yeah. Right now, we just don't have enough, so we can't get it. That's fun. We have seven. We'd have enough intrusive patterns this time, but not those, so that's fun. Last run, we had eight astral blips, but we had, like, we didn't have enough intrusive patterns, so. It's always something, isn't it? Oh my god. This is what... This, like... A time loss of... This is a solid... It's a solid time loss if you don't get Pierce. Which is annoying. Because it's like... Eventually it'll be to the point where... You just literally reset 24 minutes into the run if you don't get Pierce. And that's why this category sucks. Like, it's a good category overall, but, like, the RNG of, like, yeah, I don't know, it's just fucked. Because it's so helpful in all the bosses. I use this aids, not, but, like, after playing around in Hundo with it, it's definitely, like, yeah. For Mold 1, for Tomasi, and for SH as well, even though it's, like... Very good to use on this edge, but still. And like in Hundo, to pretty much guarantee Pierce, you do more fights in OBC. But in Albossi, it's not really worth to do that because, like, you don't want to spend time farming for items, for materials. It's like, you can still do the run, but in Hundo, you need the weapon anyways. Like, regardless of whether you want to do the strats with it, because you need it for the... rules of that category. So it's different. You can justify farming for it because you need it. 100% if you need it. But, yeah. I don't know. You technically need it here too, but it's just like... The category is still doable without it. So that's the problem. How are you into this? How is this? What? The door is supposed to be open the other way. So confusing. All these doors are closed. I mean, that door. Wait. I'm confused. I don't know anymore.
Vous m'avez montré les aérophones et la machine qui les produit. Vous pouvez m'aider à trouver un prisme?
Merde! Ils sont brisés! Qu'est-ce que...
Dépêchons-nous de trouver le labo de Darlene.
Il y a des endroits de l'ancien réseau.
On devrait nous permettre d'entrer. Ça me semble bien. C'est l'ordre naturel des choses. Vous avez entendu, non? La pierre noire dans les prisons. Ils doivent s'y trouver aussi.
Dude, oh my god. I don't understand how that works. Okay. Hello? Dude, oh my god. Don't, oh my, Jesus, please, why? If we get lucky, we might get, we might get the pair for like mold one. So we can grab that one, one thing on the way there. It would have been the most useful on like Salvador already, because it's, yeah, it's just so good on Salvador. How the fuck are you not grabbing it when I'm holding the button down? I'm losing time here as well. Very cool. Not sure though, actually. Go up. Or not up, but like, press enter thing, whatever. God damn it. And like, some of the golds probably are unbeatable without Pierce. Some pretty sure I got them with Pierce. So yeah. But then again, there might be some like other things, I don't know. Also, I need to try something on this run, maybe. Oh my god, because I, this is why I'd like to have energy, like, boost at this point, because then I would say, dash 5 times there instead of just 4. Not that it really matters, but... I think the forklift is destroyed. Yes, okay. That's bad. I wish there was another prop you could use to do the clip out easily, but there isn't. Unfortunately. I'm gonna actually restart the game here just in case. And now we need to actually see if the game gets captured on OBS or not. It will, nice. That's a miracle. It always feels like a miracle when OBS actually doesn't fuck up the capture. Because it has done for it for me so many times already. What? Oh my god.
Dylan et moi, ça fait très longtemps qu'on s'est pas vu. Je me suis posé la question. Quel genre d'homme il est aujourd'hui? Est-ce que sa vie a été aussi dure que la mienne? Peut-être qu'ici, c'était entre.
I'll try something here, by the way.
Dylan n'est pas loin.
Might not work, probably won't, but. Can't see shit, by the way.
Le plan du bureau pour faire de Dylan le nouveau directeur a mal tourné. Marshall semblait dire que c'était de la faute de Dylan, mais quelle en est la responsabilité du bureau aussi? Elle me dit pas tout, c'est clair.
Eh oh, il y a quelqu'un?
Oh, I guess this doesn't. Okay, I see. Well, that's too bad.
Enemy on the sea!
I'm just kind of hoping that you could do that mission before doing Salvador, but I guess it makes sense that you can't. Like, mostly I was wondering, like, you could do that, get the headshot boost, and then use it on Salvador already, but. But it makes sense because, like, I don't know. I guess because it would stop Langston's runaways, which has an object that you can't access yet because it's gear. So, yeah. So we lost a bit of time there, but not too much, I guess. From going back to Langston pointlessly.
Hey,
dislike this fight sometimes. Where? Oh my God. Where is this last guy? What the fuck? There. Oh my God. I love it when dashes don't happen. Oh my God. We lose quite a bit of time here, but that's fine. It's kind of whatever. It was mostly for testing purposes, so it's fine. I could have done the new clip out there as well, but... Wait, excuse me, what? Did I forget something? That's interesting. But I saved that much time, still. Even though I've... what? Okay. Fair enough, I guess. Now it should be. What? Do I need to? What? Why do you need to? Oh, so you... okay, okay. So you can't even. That's fucking stupid. I mean, it makes sense, but it also doesn't make any sense. That, like, you can't start the mission beforehand, and you need to...
Philippe?
Duty...
Philippe?
Salvador fight before anything.
Si je regarde ailleurs, ça me fait mal. Je dirais que c'est le comité, mais je comprends pas ce qu'ils disent. Mais qu'est-ce que c'est que ce bordel?
Oh my God. Yikes. This fight is just awful.
Attends, y'a pas de pyramide noire ici.
Hopefully I didn't quit out too early. And if I did, then oh well, which is lost. Like 45 seconds to minute, something. Which will suck, I just need to, yeah. I just need to think whatever of it if that happened. Okay, it didn't happen, good.
C'est sûrement un des objets altérés manquants.
Oh my god. Stop being a fucking idiot. This is the third time in a row this happened to me. I go all the way there, only to realize I don't have slam. I didn't get slam yet. Fucking great, dude. Why is it so hard for me to remember to get slam after Prince Duty? I don't understand.
Des objets altérés manquants.
I didn't even move. I didn't even move. What? Fuck you! Honestly, this perfect light sucks. It's way too sensitive. Like, there's no reason for that to actually cause it to happen. I can't even, oh my god, dude, I hate this so much. This is my, I know it's my fault, I'm just being bad at this, but Jesus Christ. Why is it so sensitive? Imagine losing this much time to traffic light simply because you don't know how to fucking do the one cycle strats. 50 seconds, lost the traffic light. Amazing. Well, former one as well, but still. I'm trying to remember if there was something special that I figured out on yesterday's run about this section, because I honestly can't remember. Like, do I do things in a specific order? Or something, or is there something I need to do?
S'il y a quelqu'un, j'aurais vraiment besoin d'aide.
Qu'est-ce que je vais laisser faire ça? Je suis revenu. Ah, j'ai cramé. Mais... Levez-vous.
Why is this clip out so weird sometimes?
I Coleman.
Allez, Coleman, debout.
Oh my lord. Well, this was awful. I need to quit out because the thing got blown up.
Merde. Allons-y.
Why are you such a fucking... There we go. Can you click? Oh, okay. I'm sorry for being so salty, by the way, but it's just sometimes this game just does things that are annoying as fuck.
Il y a un objet altéré là-bas.
Venez, le cordon de l'hôtel est de l'autre côté de la loge. Il doit y être ouvert. Allons-y. Attendez. Je crois qu'il y a un...
Merde.
Oh my god.
Merci, mère Péjon.
you can only attack that with the pure stuff.
Voilà.
Oh fuck, whoops. I forgot I had the hand chair in this place as well. My bad. I was confused as fuck why I saved that much time, but then I realized it has the hand chair as well. I'm so used to splitting on that forehand though. I do other stuff with hand chair as well, so yeah. Oops. What the? Oh my god. What are you even stuck on? Hello? Do not. Gonna do that. This should be fine. I'm pretty sure as long as it gets that animation there, it should be fine. We can check though. Yeah, moving letters, okay. I should have gone to dead letters first, now I think about it. Oops. Oh well.
Par les
ARP,
purement anti-...
Mais...
Mon
petit...
Ok.
Ouf, comment?
À travers le temps, la chanson du premier... Tu es un verre à travers le temps. Pensez... Tu veux... Comment?
C'est pas une feuille de papier classique, ça.
plus de dodo. Can you? Oh my god. I'll just do this. Why do I? Oh my god, I'm dumb. I'm so used to fucking hell. God damn it. What? Why? Why? Come on. There we go. Why did I do that in my dash as well? I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter. Either way. Dude, what?
Je vais fouiller ce labo.
Excuse me.
C'est sûrement un objet altéré.
Thank you.
ce truc. T'es entré dans un autre objet altéré. Il veut quoi ce truc?
I didn't want to hit the other one. How did... Okay, wow.
Assez. Demandez au concierge s'il doit passer par là.
How the fuck do you even crash that at that point? That's actually impressive game. I... Like what? Okay. I guess I should start. Like how often do I need to fucking restart the game? Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Hold on. Is by capture. Made it in time before I loaded in. Luckily. Oh, God.
Il y a quelque chose devant. Tu le vois?
Oh, sacré viking. Hein? Toi, pour un film. Vacances. Sacré.
Why can't I? There we go. Most of that damage was because of the crash. So that's fun. I wonder if I should actually do more. No, I don't think so. I think doing SH before mod 1 is a good idea, because then you can get ability points from the mirror. Yeah. For mod 1 health stuff that I need because I'm bad at the video game. But otherwise it would be good to go for mod 1 first, so you would have the chance of getting Astral Blips. What am I doing? How did you even... What? Sissy? Hello?
Un peu bizarre.
On a dit officier, je viens pas me... Seth, Seth.
T'as vu ça? Il y a quelqu'un?
On a dit officier, je... Laisse.
Alors, mais j'ai osé, je pense, mais je... C'est pas bon tout ça.
Ah, vu que ça ouais.
Where are these zombies going? What? Hello? Like, what? They're just getting released from my grip even though I'm holding the button down.
Faire avec ce truc.
Yeah, I lost time there as well. Pretty cool. Oh God. Whoops. Kick. Let me just make sure actually that I... Oh, now I have it. Okay, well that's interesting. Not sure when I got it, but... Don't mind me, I guess. I don't know where I got the... extra slow blip.
Excusez-moi. T'es bon, il peut se faire un coup de pote.
Ça sent tellement bon par ici.
Mais c'est des gens, ça?
The display capture in that part is annoying, because like the alt up and quit out just looks sketchy as fuck. But oh well, it is what it is, I guess. Nothing I can really do about that if OBS decides to be a cunt. That works, sure. Now we might lose a lot of time on this next split because I want to try something. I could just try it from like a safe file as well, but it's kind of whatever. Might as well try it now, I think. Ouch. But this is gonna be a huge, fairly huge time loss if it doesn't end up working, so yeah. I need to remember to switch back to the grip instead of pierce for a moment here. Oh god. What? Oh, why? Just why? Okay. Yeah, it's a soft. I think I just soft looked, yeah. That's even more timeless because I didn't even get to see if it works or not. So, yeah. But I mean, it's whatever. Almost no matter what happens on this run, I can submit it as a PB because, like, the 122.36 is not a valid submission because, yeah, there was a part of the run that just wasn't showing at all, so. Hello. I also don't know why, but logistics seems really weird when it comes to trying to CPS slam from here. Like, it just doesn't work no matter where you try to go. From my experience, like, I've tried to go to Seal Threshold Polydor, I've tried to go to Panopticon, neither works. For some reason. I don't know why the area works like that, but yeah. It's kind of annoying. So it seems like, yeah, this, okay. That's good to know. I think we already knew it, but I just forgot about that. So what I tried to do there was to see if you could get Tomasi without talking to Emily. Because in my opinion that should be possible, but it's not. Like, it doesn't make sense that it's not possible, because like old growth, you can activate from Emily. You still need to talk to Underhill, but still, like, you can get the mission from Emily. But you don't need to. So why do you need to get the Tomasi mission from Emily? I don't know. Oh well. Well, now that science has the least, so. Hello? These loading screens, goddammit. Oh wait, I need to swap the things as well. Like so. Oh my god. I'm missing so much. Okay. Surprisingly, we only lost 1 minute. I thought we'd lose way more because I did the stuff there, but oh well. Polaris, so Astray Maze. Might have been too early, but we'll see. It was fine, apparently. Oh fuck, I forgot to swap these. Wow.
Ce qui commence en ordinaire doit s'effectuer. Toi, moi, Dylan. Retour à la carrière. Il y avait un portail là qui menait là où Dylan et moi, emmenés par le projet.
Dude, oh my god. I'm scrolling like mad. What?
Non, pourquoi tu voulais?
I tried to stun way more to the left, and then it just somehow, I guess I stunned to the left on itself. Oh my god. Well then. This was a really fucking good Polaris though, to be honest. Like, I'm not gonna get as good of a Polaris in a long time, I think. Cause like, no fighty, pretty much no issues on any Siphon. And just, yeah. What the hell? My god. Oh, are you? What the fuck? That scanner is so annoying sometimes. Come on. Telling the interactions like a quarter of a second too early is very fun.
Toujours ne pas perdu. Tu pourras peut-être retrouver toi dans le bureau de
directeur. I don't know why I did that there. Most time because I went for Neoms already for some reason. Amazing.
Pourquoi ça continue? Arrête, s'il te plaît. Je veux rentrer chez moi. Fais ton boulot.
And probably now I'm not gonna get the Neon when I actually would want to do it.
Continuer, tu approches encore.
On s'est fait rire.
Hello? Okay, well, I still got it, I guess.
Le Yis qui s'infiltre. Je suis piégé ici. Il prend les commandes. Je le combattrai. Je trouverai le moyen de le repousser. J'ai besoin de la... T'es plus là? Morte? Je te ressens plus, je n'ai... Mais... il y a autre chose, je peux le sentir, mais... je sais pas ce que c'est...
Ma sœur faisait ce rêve. Ce petit cauchemar. Et le monde entier rêvait avec elle.
Dylan?
Elle s'était persuadée qu'elle était aidée.
Oh my god. I really like this makes no sense to me. Why can you not climb this up? Oh wow. Oh wow. Don't you fucking dare. Oh my god, I can't see shit here. Oh my, can you? Yikes. I don't know why I skipped the cutscene or the credits, but oh well. I'm not happy with the run, I guess that's why, maybe. I don't know.
Shawshank Redemption, c'est le titre du film auquel je pensais tout à l'heure. C'est pas important. Mais c'était ça.